taken our journey.
Oh, yeah.
Just left civilization at Duncan.
Asad.
Diversity already at the gas station. We're not even on the trail yet, but
yeah, last time we were backpacking, there was like a bear attack.
Bear attack. Ooh. The faster we're falling, we're stopping and stalling. Yes, please. We're running in circles again.
Got a boom. Just as things were
looking up, you said it wasn't good.
I'm having a great time.
I think
you're on the trail. Yeah, that would
be too. Here in Walmart. What are we getting? We can't afford the adult poncho though. Rest of the drive right now. We're just at the base of Blood Mountain. Yeah, I think we have like 45 minutes or so before we actually get to the start of the trail where we will actually begin hiking.
We counted all our reasons, excuses that we made. We found ourselves some treasure and threw it all away.
So the plan right now is to leave Jared and John's car here.
Jared and John inside.
And me and Megan are going to take on the trail by ourselves.
All roads lead to the trail, man.
This began.
The start of it, are you getting it?
Yeah, Jared.
Good trail starting.
People.
This isn't even the AT yet. We got like 8 miles till we get there, yeah?
Trail to Lentwood hike in. And then
7.5 minus 3.
Yeah. Let's say we start there. We're still going pretty far up. And then up again, and then up again. And like we're basically like doing a one or two more little drop.
3.3 into the trail. Oh yeah.
Hey. We got a little bit of a late start today.
Yeah. You're at the Nimblewood Gap.
A whopping 6 miles into the hike.
We're literally about to die.
Remember when we were gonna do 13 miles today?
Yeah, that never happened.
Oh, these are the signs that say don't come here.
Day 2 vlog update from inside the tent.
Jared's cooking. Oh my gosh. Did you forage some eggs?
Did you work from the Tyson chicken farm? again. How was your sleep?
Weird. Some weird dreams.
Interesting.
A lot of ghosts.
A lot of ghosts.
Or like mean ghosts. Were like, tell me your secrets. And you had to tell them something that was really embarrassing. That's where they would leave you alone.
My eyes are swollen shut.
Your nostrils are shut?
It's foggy.
To begin day two of the adventure, I'm gonna go to Gooch Mountain.
Gooch, Gooch, use the Gooch. Gooch!
It's gonna be good. I think we have double digits today.
It's Spring Mountain Shelf today.
Yeah, we've got a good click to go.
Sweet deal.
Gooch Mountain Shelter, it says.
Click?
I hear clip.
I think a click is a unit of distance.
Click is a distance, a clip is
but
a
like
speed.
But like a nautical unit of distance.
Really?
Isn't it?
Well, we're on a mountain that's kind of like as close to nautical as
Jerry, what are you doing? You're just breaking down branches.
He's trying to get himself a walking stick.
He's making a stick. Let him do the thing.
This way, straight. Morning. Morning, good morning.
If you don't have an anklet thing, I'll be fine.
Meadow.
Cool.
I think they got your peas.
Really?
Peas. Like snap peas. Got little tendrils. And like these parts might grow into.
Be getting there around, it's 2 o'clock to Hawk Mountain. And that'll put us at 8 miles, Megan?
Somebody came into my tent. Yeah, it was like a raggedy dude.
Raggedy dude.
Yeah, he looked like a hobo. And he like came into the tent and was like waking me up or something.
2681. Maybe you're up there. And end up right there.
Top of sassafras. We're alive. I'm really sweaty. Megan kicked ass. Megan looks really good.
Megan's part Billy Goat, we found out.
Really impressed with me.
I think, weren't they hitting on you?
I think so.
They love Megan.
What a day.
Oh my gosh. Dude, you guys are awesome.
Oh, I can't lift my arm on.
Woo! Woo! If you want someone to babysit your kids while you're on your family vacation, that seems weird to me. But while they're on vacation, I'm also on vacation, and I get to do whatever I want. So
that's it.
I think I have
a lot of traveling.
A
wildlife in the morning.
Like that.
A little nutty long one, gosh. So we slept with this all last night. You're gonna be snuggled.
all last night. And
both naked.
Literally both naked. We slept on a slope. So nice and sore.
We started right here.
We ended right there in that corner. Right there. Or I did. I thought I was paralyzed, but it's good.
What do you see there, Steve Irwin?
We saw an owl.
Oh, really?
Yeah, up in the tree there. You see? Yeah.
Thank you. Yep.
This your dog?
No, a guy I'm traveling with. Been all over North Carolina mountains.
What's his name?
8 years old.
Oh. You know where the nearest water is?
I've been told about 0.2 to 0.5 miles.
That way?
Yeah. So we finally found water. The AT tried to snake us twice. We're all in empty right now. John's got the platypus. We're trying to beat up the thunder. It says no rain till 5, which is in 3 hours, but we're ahead of pace right now.
Are you guys section hiking or?
Yeah.
Just doing a trip up to Neil's.
Nice.
Hopefully going to Maine.
Seriously?
Maine or bust.
Do it.
Hopefully. It should be a little under 5 months if I go to this wedding I'm supposed to go to.
My cousin doesn't know yet, but I'm skipping
the
wedding.
Oh, really? Dude, I was thinking, it's my
stepbrother. I'm best man in the wedding in November 12th, so I don't think I could skip it.
That's my
date.
It's my stepbrother's wedding, and it's like a dry wedding, and it's not gonna be like.
Dry wedding?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
What?
Dude. I didn't know they had those.
Yeah, right?
This is our duels, I swear.
There's a living beetle in this?
Praise Allah.
Praise Allah.
Our newest convert to Islam. How do you feel about this?
I didn't say that.
It's not on video.
We've been carrying him with us for like 9 miles. All the way from the Gooch. The Gooch Beetle.
The Gooch Beetle. Even over there, it's blue. Yeah, I know, it's really humid. We are currently seeking shelter in this nice, super stable...
Don't hit it!
I'm sorry. Nice, super stable tent. We got some oatmeal.
It smells like feet in here.
Smells like feet and apple and cinnamon, so... Dankles is doing well.
Let's make a movie in there.
Yep.
Journey on right there.
Yep.
I'm so glad we're so close to each other. We can hang out.
This used to be a tree about that big.
Should I keep doing like little spots, or should I just shave it all the way?
Oh, look at this. Going all the way.
Everyone has their own technique. Almost there. Looks pretty steamy in there.
I'm gonna whittle myself another spoon. I think this one will make another good spoon.
Watch your hand. Just started the cooking process of that. Okay. 7 minutes later, we are greeted with something like this. All right, Megan, let's see that wood spoon in action.
She's only gotten 6 splinters in her tongue.
Oh. I just broke my wood!
I just broke your cutlery set. I'm so sorry.
That was my knife!
One big piece of duct tape is keeping us alive tonight.
this beam right here. Zooming into the focus. It's kind of caving in.
Alright, it's day 4. We've survived till day 4. Our duct tape is held up. Smelled pretty good. We're gonna knock out 7 miles today to hit Blood Mountain so that Jeff and go get married.
And we can get Chick-fil-A.
Yeah, more importantly, get Chick-fil-A.
It is 8:15. We are only 45 minutes behind the schedule.
But we're gonna make it up.
And
The highest point in Georgia.
In the shortest amount of time, we're gonna beat our pace, or that's the goal, so. We're gonna get there around 12.
4 miles an hour.
That's 4 miles an hour?
I don't think.
Not quite 4 miles an hour, but.
That's not how the math works out.
Summit of Georgia.
I saw it. On a mission.
Come on, Husky.
Star, come here.
You're almost at the star.
Top star.
Go back. Go. Go. Go.
So right now we are finishing the last quarter mile of the descent. We should be wrapping up this hike ahead of schedule. Actually, not even a quarter mile. We are 100 yards away.
We still got some distance to go to get to our cars. But
yeah, well, we can pretty much
enjoy an ice cream sandwich on the way downhill.
Yeah,
so I know I'm getting an ice cream sandwich. Can you hear?
We can literally hear the traffic from here.
Oh my gosh.
Maybe not see it, but somewhere down there, there's a truck. Megan, how are you feeling?
I don't want it to be over.
Should we through hike? We don't have a tent.
Maine.
We don't have a tent. We don't have a working water source. We don't have any more food. Do you feel confident?
Trivialities.
Yeah, just minor things.
There she is, the old highway.
Yeah. Oh. Man, I can't believe we're here right now.
Are you gonna hitch?
We did it. Nice job, everybody. Nobody died. More impressive is that we didn't kill each other.
Ugh. Megan, what do you want most from Chick-fil-A?
Honestly, I'm good. I had a Kit Kat.
You're good? Okay. Megan doesn't want Chick-fil-A, I guess.
No, I do. I want a chicken sandwich.
Neither get out of here. John, what are you looking forward to most?
Oh, probably that cookies and cream milkshake.
Ooh.
I want a milkshake, and I want
chicken minis?
They don't have chicken minis.
Oh, it was too late.
It's not breakfast time.
How's my hair looking?
Hair is looking pretty good. Pretty good.
A little greasy, maybe.
A little seasoned. Pretty sure.
Seasoned hair.
Probably a little dang.
There's a Chick-fil-A challenge out there. Bring it on.
John is ready. All right, Chick-fil-A remains to be elusive, but we're on to it. Ooh, I think we're getting close. I remember seeing that on the map.
There's going to be a Union Country, something Union Bank, United Bank, and Chick-fil-A is going to be on the right side.
There it is!
Oh!
Woo! Bless up!
There she
Bless
is.
Bless up!
There she is.
Oh my. Oh. I could cry. I could literally cry right now. Oh, man.
Oh, we're definitely going, inside.
You better believe we're going inside.
Hungry. Oh, you're filming? This is it. This is what we're waiting for. Dank today, dank forever. Dank today, dank forever.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Tastes like ice coffee.
I'm about to have one.
Tell me that's not the best ice coffee ever.
It's like candy.
You grab, like, waiting. The waiting game.
Oh, shake is the best shake I've ever tasted in my life.
Oh, how does it taste like happiness?
Nirvana, basically.
John has reached nirvana.
You walk 40 miles only to realize that happiness is a chicken sandwich.
It's as simple as that.
Mm-hmm.
This is it, the wrap up of the senior trip. We're all stuffed now.
We are. I'm going to Virginia.
John's off to Virginia to get married.
Go to Disney World.
To get married. To go to a wedding. I feel like we keep losing that detail.
Nothing really matters.